Well, what have we here? Let me take a look at you. You're one of Keeper's girls, eh? I'm glad he finally sent someone. Pity it took a disaster to get headquarters' attention.
You're talking about the attack on Drummond Cars.
Disaster's the only word for it. Thousands dead, a Dark Council member assassinated. Hard to believe the Empire's come to this. But here, I'm being a poor host. Have a drink. Settle in after your trip. This shop doesn't look like much, but it's secure.
Let's get to the point.
You're reminding me of Keeper already. Very well. This terror cell you're after, worse than the Republic, homegrown. They used bombings and sabotage to show their distaste for Imperial rule. Punishing the civilian population doesn't seem to deter them, but if we can take out the local leader, the cell should fall apart.
You have this plan, but you haven't actually implemented it.
Yes, well, we don't know exactly who the leader is. The terrorists call the man in charge Grey Star. He runs the cell, gives the orders, and knows all the secrets. They claim Grey Star used to work with the Eagle, but who can be sure? Only the high-ranking cell members know Grey Star's identity.
We can capture a cell member and bring out the torture droids. That should get us what we need.
Messy, Agent. Very messy. And likely to alert our quarry besides. I propose another stratagem. I have a mole inside the terrorist cell already. He's a good lad. No cipher, though. He can bring you in. You'd have the opportunity to impress the terrorists, win their trust.
Win their trust, then shoot them. Got it.
Just don't forget to find Grey Star before the shooting starts, eh? Sanju Pine, my operative, can introduce you to the terrorist recruiters at the Troida Military Workshop outside the safe zone. But be careful how you present yourself. If the terrorists suspect you're Imperial, you'll lose Grey Star. And your lives.
Don't waste my time, Sanju. You're lucky to even be here.
I got you those scramblers, didn't I? Come on, Kimish, you owe me. Maybe not big time, but you owe me.
When's the last time you did an operation for us?
What? Come on, we've been over this.
Grey Star didn't send out a call for cowards, and neither did the Eagle. Do you think...
Hey, someone finally made it. It's great to meet you in person. This is the group I was telling you about. I think you'll get along with them real well. Better than I do, hopefully.
I've been looking forward to meeting your friends.
Kemish, this is the woman who got in touch with me after the Eagles broadcast. Said she wanted to join us.
Uh-huh. Sanju says you fought the Imperials at Druckenwell. Says the Empire has a bounty on your head.
I didn't know you were at Druckenwell. We should talk.
Is all that real? You some ace killer looking to get the Empire off Balmora?
You think I don't live up to my reputation?
Maybe I do. Can you blame me? My name's Kemish. These people here, they follow Greystar, our founder. They've been spat on, starved, and punished by the Empire. Now you, you're not from Balmora. You haven't been through what they've been through. Makes me wonder how far I can trust you.
What makes you judge and jury around here?
See these cybernetics? Earned them after an Imperial soldier threw me to the torture droids because I looked threatening when I was 18.
Damn. Kemish, I never realized you...
Sure, Sanju. So, yeah, I've earned respect around here. I've earned Greystar's trust. You've got a long way to go. Look... I don't have a problem finding people for sabotage and suicide runs. But real soldiers? They're harder to find. So, take a job, show you're useful, then we'll talk.
You've got my attention. What's the job?
There's an abandoned factory not far from here. Used to make droids, but its defenses went haywire when the Empire took over. Place is swarming with rogue security units. It's also full of expensive equipment. Get inside. And there's something I want.
Name it, and it's yours.
The Okara Droid Factory produced shielded power cores for stealth droids. I want a case for my people. My people can convert the cores into explosives, plant them around an enemy base, and thanks to the stealth shielding, no one will know until it's too late.
Sounds nasty. But sometimes nasty is what gets the job done.
Let's be upfront. This is a test. So if you fail... Don't bother coming back. We'll just kill you.
Good luck. And be careful. The factory's a nasty place.
As far as I reached you. Sorry about earlier. With Kimmich there, I couldn't say a thing. Station Chief Rattle told me you were from Imperial Intelligence, so I set things up as fast as I could. Anyway, Sanju Pai. Guess you know that.
I'm Cypher 9. Renald said good things about you.
I'm trying not to mess up anyway. So, Kimmich verified your background. Intelligence did its job, you're fine there. Doing my best to find out anything about the cell leader, Greystar. Maybe you can learn more when Kimmich trusts you.
Winning over Kimmich is the top priority.
Right. Well, she's a fanatic, but she respects results. The more you impress her, the more she'll give. There's one other thing. Those power cores you're after, you know what Kimmich plans to do with them, right? She's gonna attack Sobrek. She'll have some of the new recruits plant the bombs and run, hit the town and the Imperial base.
Casualties? How many injured, how many dead?
How am I supposed to figure that? Just listen. I know a way to disable the power cores so Kimmich won't suspect you. There's a machine in the factory that can do it. Run the sealed case through the machine, and the cores will fry. Kimmich will see you didn't unlock it. She'll assume the cores went bad over the years.
If you're wrong, the whole mission ends in failure. That's not an option.
I'm sorry. I was out of line, and it won't happen again. The mission is too important to risk Kimmich getting suspicious. I'll see you when you get back to Troida, okay? Sanju out.
Kinda cute, isn't he? Kinda stupid, too. If he had money, he'd be perfect.
If you want him, he's yours.
Anyone I want is mine. It's one of my charms. But I don't want Sanju. Anyway, let's find that machine. Or maybe not.
Back already? Your friend's quick, Sanju.
Told you she was good.
You tell me a lot of things, but I asked for the stealth droid power cores. If you don't have them, you're wasting my time.
Right here, Kimmich. The full crate. All yours.
Huh. Looks like you actually made it to the factory. It'll take a minute to get this case open. Sanju, go fetch Pyther and a droid.
I think we've got it, Kimmich. Crack the case open and let's see if our new friend did the job right.
Looks like everything's here. The power cores read fully functional. This is nice. Very nice.
Glad I managed to help in the fight.
Imperial bodies will be piling up in Sobrek. Don't you worry. You realize I wasn't expecting much. Didn't know if you were really for the cause. Didn't know if you had the skills. Still not sure how far I can trust you. But you've got the talent.
I take it you have another job in mind.
While my people are fixing up the power cores and planting them around Sobrek, you'll be doing something different. You've seen the caves in this valley? Dark and cramped, but they make a nice hiding place. Scanners bounce right off them.
Useful for all sorts of things.
Seemed like a good discovery. Greystar set up a training outpost in the caves a while back. Then the Empire started dropping gas bombs on the Republic. The outpost was poisoned. Toxin got into the soil, turned good kids into drooling psychos, and the caves were overrun by our own people.
You said it was a training outpost? What kind of training outpost?
Place we took angry recruits and taught them how to shoot a blaster, use a stim pack. Nothing fancy. We're willing to cut our losses, but there's still data on the outpost computers. I want it transmitted out and the systems destroyed.
Sanju, get to high ground outside of town. You can pick up the signal with the booster box.
Is all this clear? Getting the data won't be easy, but you manage the factory, so I figure you can survive the outpost.
I know what I'm doing. I'll make it through the caves.
Now get out of here. I've got some power cores to pass around and an attack to plan.
Ugly.
receiving your transmission. Give me a second to fine-tune the frequency and I'll start transferring the data. I just talked to Station Chief Reynolds. He says a series of explosives went off in Sobrick. Probably our power cores. They took out a barracks and a supply depot, and they damaged one of the docks. A few dozen casualties. I thought you should know.
It could have been a lot worse than a few dozen casualties. We got off light.
Maybe. They probably only used half the power cores, though, but doesn't matter. I'll focus. You know, I think some of this outpost data came from Graystar himself. Orders, information drops, that sort of thing. Blast. There's a list of collaborators. Balmorans who have been working with the Empire since the occupation. Kemish hates collaborators.
You're a collaborator yourself, aren't you?
I guess I am. Kemish probably wants to make the list public. If the collaborators are outed, a lot of Balmorans will want them dead. Some of these guys are officials, factory bosses, the works. If they start getting killed, the governor's gonna punish everyone.
Punish them how, exactly?
After a big terrorist hit, the governor rounds up a bunch of civilians. Most of them disappear forever. Look, I can send the list on to the Imperial authorities. They can set up protection for the collaborators in case Kemish goes public. You already showed you were loyal with the Sobrick bombings. We can take a little risk here.
We have to maintain our cover at all costs. Even if that means people get killed.
I was afraid you'd say that. I won't do anything, as per your orders. I need to sign off and get back to Troida. You should do the same. Send you out.
How could you hurt his feelings? He respects you so much, and you were cruel to him. All he wanted was to save a few lives. Now how will you two ever find happiness together? The poor boy's crushed.
What can I say? People just fall at my feet.
They do. Me? I have to push men down there, but it all works out. Anyway, let's get going. No point hanging around here.
So you made it back. You did good work out there. All the data's intact. Did Sanju tell you those computers had a list of Imperial collaborators? You helped us expose traitors.
They're the worst kind of scum. I hope they get what they deserve.
They will. I can pretty much promise that. You know, you've really been impressing me. We need 100 people like you. And instead we've got... well, we've got Sanju. Pretty Sanju. Who's always been a little squeamish.
Frankly, he shouldn't even be here.
What? What did I do to you?
Nothing. It's what you did to me. Sorry about that. Would have taken care of him earlier, but I thought you should be here.
I never did trust that man.
I caught him duplicating the list of collaborators. He had this coming. Back to business. I need you for a special job. And it's an important one. You know our leader, Graystar? The regular recruits don't ever meet him, and there's a reason. Graystar operates from inside the Republic military base. It's a secret the Empire never figured out.
I don't understand. I thought Graystar was independent.
Graystar is Balmoran. He fought for Balmora against the Empire. He joined the Republic troops because he had nowhere else to go. But the Republic doesn't know that one of their soldiers is our leader. If they find out, they'll lock him up. They're not our friends, and they never will be.
I'm with you so far.
I got a message from Graystar. He thinks the Republic is watching him. He's decided to come join us. We need to extract him from the Republic base at the Balmoran Arms Factory. Which means you go inside and get him out.
You won't regret sending me, Kemish.
Never thought I would. When the job's done, lie low for a bit. I don't want to overexpose you. Graystar and I will set up a new safe house and contact you when we have an assignment. All clear?
I'll head out immediately.
It'll be a long march to the Republic base. Good luck. and thanks for all you've done.
Garo, is habor jizem ze vaxa inatro, bomi finadre. Regarus plot as vista bokar pina, nuimarstro de berkur burkuni.
It's an honor to meet you too, sir.
Ek far kaksara, furfastu. Granya mimi vrami, hev viku omli biarin you. E gratio pegar huska mevini, minamu forksa meohum.
What about your own superiors? Is the Eagle a friend to the cause?
If by our semar sufni o wasi gbia fufomupina. Eruele flana garo, is haborgesem ze vaxa inatro, bome finadre. Inum gaifar, hug me morno gun intimi, smog harborn vinum matinuino.
Time's up. You're dead.
El malum nungeo, I opumago his master cofalio, mio spark me to lure.
I expect a full report as soon as possible, Station Chief.
Of course. As soon as things have calmed down. Ha! What have we here? If it isn't the Cypher herself, come triumphantly to our doorstep. I was just telling our keeper about you.
Am I interrupting a meeting?
No, we were finishing up. Reynold, summarize the situation for Cypher 9.
We intercepted unusual communications from the Republic forces alluding to one of their people being assassinated. Well, before Sanju Pine died, he sent us some fascinating data. We put the pieces together and realized that you'd killed Greystar.
It wasn't an easy job, but it was necessary.
Without Greystar, the surviving terrorists will run amok for a few weeks, but soon enough, we'll round them all up.
The Balmoran cell is no longer a threat. The other cells in the Eagle's network will no longer receive fresh recruits and supplies from this world.
Then the operation was successful.
That's correct. Station Chief Reynold will take matters from here. He'll run cleanup and forward any discoveries to headquarters. When you return to your ship, contact Watcher 2. She will brief you on all new developments and transfer credits to your discretionary accounts.
I'll be on my way shortly.
Good work once again, Cypher 9. Keep her out.
That man hides it well, but the strain's getting to him. Probably worried the Dark Council will skin him alive.
I'm not sure what you're talking about.
Make no mistake, I don't hold him responsible for what happened, but Darth Jadis was assassinated on his watch. Oh, but now's no time to discuss politics. You deserve a moment of celebration, and I have work to do.
Glad to be leaving this mud ball.
Give it 20 years, my friend. 20 years, and we'll make this a true Imperial world yet.
Not bad, Agent. Not bad at all. You and me, we're going places.